What's up, y'all? You're rocking with Bad and Bougie TV, and I am your host, the Bad and Bougie Queen. So let's get straight into it. OMG, y'all. The spice is spicy because Quavo promised Bobby Shmurda that he would be waiting for him. And he sure had Bobby picked up from the correctional facility in a private jet as he promised on release day.
Oh, he's home! He's home! All that niggas is lit! Nah, yo, you off! Yeah! Hey! Yo, niggas back home, we outside! Yeah. We outside!
Hey!